Ash Wednesday is a holy day of prayer and fasting for many Christians. It is preceded by the Shrove Tuesday and falls on first day of Lent, a 40-day period of preparation and fasting before Easter. Unlike Christmas, Ash Wednesday and Easter do not fall on fixed date. On the occasion of Ash Wednesday, special mass was held at different churches of Tamil Nadu. A priest will place the ashes on a worshipper's forehead in the shape of cross.